Our next competitor is Marine Debauve, also from France. She will start as well on the uneven parallel bars. She was the 10th qualifier, so the French young women qualifying 10th and 11th, staying very close together. A very tight-knit team are the French.
Marine is also an excellent bar worker. And of course, the judges are looking for those pit handstands. She needs to be perfectly vertical in each of those handstands. One and a half pirouettes with double front, and they are sticky landings today.
I'm not necessarily putting out there that either Emily Lepenay or Maureen Dubois could be a long shot, but is there one that we might see early in this competition?
Well, strange things have been happening throughout the entire competition, but certainly we want to keep our eye on Anna Pavlova of Russia, Wang Chenchen from China, and Elena Kozich, the current European champion from Ukraine.
Those are three names, but the two French women starting on the uneven parallel bars, both doing an outstanding job. A 9.687 for Emily Lepenay, and we're waiting for the score for Debauve, and it is a 9.512.